excited that it's begun. The deconstruction has started, and you can see visual and visible changes on the outside and the inside. So we're all excited. We're headed into a year of transformation for the building into 27 one, two, and three bedroom apartments. Until you start to see people here working and things moving, that's when I think you really get bit by the bug and you realize that it's going to become a reality.